Friday challenge, Friday the 25th of April. Ooh, bonus gold. Now how do I want to get to her? Maybe I should have checked before I came down there. Hello, Mr. Bat. Always with the bats. Is it worth getting to her? Ugh. See what I am? I'm a Muppet. Alright. Skeleton. Bye bye, skeleton. I'm gonna drop a big rock on his head. Ha ha. Loaded. I'm down a little on the health front. I didn't use any bombs though. Interesting. A big red diamond. Looks like it's a ruby. Kill a snake. Bye bye, snake. I don't know how much other blue ones are worth. More snakes. Can I jump over that without killing myself? Turns out I can. Ooh, more bombs. I have more bombs, thanks. Didn't make it. And he escapes. Ugh. Come down this way and get shot. Come on. There we go. Missed you. Is there a sensible way I can get into her? Lots of nasty snakes. Did I kill her? Yes, I did. Well, that's just typical really, isn't it? All that effort. And I blew her up. What's in the shop? No more bombs, there's lots more ropes. Do without for now. Oh, giant spider. Oh, smaller spider. Spider. Probably not very much. Come on, bat. No. Bum 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 bum. Terrorist. But conveniently, he's locked into his thing. Means I'm probably going to die quite soon. I think it's that terrorist that's a problem. Let's leave you there. Yes, I'm going to get shot by a terrorist quite shortly, I imagine. I'm not very good at dealing with them. Oh, what a prat. What am I doing? I wasn't even looking that way. You prat. Oh well. Despite the idiotic ending. Panicking about the bats there. Still one of my, one of my best ever scores. Put my average up. Oh well.